katame is straight hand, if you see, ude katame. Yes, it's very common ude katame technique, ude katame. Okay, then we have ude garami technique. This technique, ude garami. Ushiro, ude garami from back, garami is bent. Okay, then we have hiji katame, forearm. Push it out, push it, push it.
Hiji,
this
forearm.
Hiji, this elbow, hiji. Yeah? Hiji, or his elbow or something, to elbow, forearm, elbow, hiji. Yeah? Hiji katame. Then we have waki katame. I get partner here, make this motion, step pulling to me, and lock in here, is my hand. Waki katame. Like it shows, this is my hand, waki katame. Yeah?
Yes.
We have hara katame technique. I do this side, pull him. The side, elbow.
Hara, stomach, right?
Yeah, hara is stomach. This is hara katame. Yeah? Yeah? Then we have yuji katame technique, partner lay down. On the side, sit on him, put hand here, yuji katame technique. Okay? It's my technique, yeah, go there. Then we have from knee technique, for example, I am here, and he's laying on me, I put leg here, and then he's the katame. He's a katame. This is his technique. Yeah, this is some kind of basic technique. It's a lot of variation in how we do it. You know? Remember, variation, if we try famous, if I try this katame, I put leg here, stretching to his katame. If I do this side, he's straight up. You know, this side, I do this, lag him to me, and make a katame. It's some famous variation technique. Yeah, if you know what the end. So this is, you know, I think this is what we need for black belt. This technique is enough. And then we have this, okay, holding, circle. Okay, I do this kese katame, kata katame, kuzure kese katame, kuzure, kamishu katame.
Kamishu
katame. Kamishu katame, like head, leaning, ushiro kese katame, this side. Okay, partner all to me, kamishu katame, this side, yeah? So we need this technique for the belly, so what do you need? Yeah? And then, okay, Kamishiro, partner, try bridge me, because you see, I go back down, grab it here, and make Yokoshikatame. You see, from all this stuff, you can do any choke or something, you know, this is basic stuff. You hold partner here, you know, you choke him, all time you do this here, hold him pretty firmly. When anything he does, he try to push you, and he knows, hey, don't do it. Yeah, I think, yeah, this is judo what I teach. Don't muscle partner or just hurt him first time. Give him chance to just be fun. If not, then let him know how he must do it. That's all. I strongly believe this way. I don't die. You know, this is why, you know, because, you know, force make force. You know, produce force. My partner must have chance to. Great. Okay, so I think we end up. Okay.